going to create a new household to move in, and this movie is impressed upon my very soul, so I shouldn't have any problems with it. First off, I don't know, I'm going to choose your hair to black, because it needs to be black. That'll do for the time being. So, Krista... don't believe... her hair is a bit too long. Gimme. No? Ugh. That one? Too short. You can have a buff.
Oh.
What about the other buff? No, that's not buff. No. No, no, no. So, I don't know what's going on there. Not much is going on there. No. Wow, that's too long again. Okay, it's the original buff. Buff. Okay, so she's got lots of buff going on in her hair. On the other hand, her face. I should have done the face first, shouldn't I? Eyes. Skin? Can I... wow. No teeth. Hair. Face. Is there any... Wow. You can be grey. Wow. That's a colour. I don't know what colour that's supposed to be. I haven't watched enough movies. That this colour. Oh. You're that colour, I will fix everything else. That's beautiful on you. Right. Make... green? What else can I do something about the, yeah, that. Okay. Your eyelids... beautiful colour. Mouth. Just start with the mouth, because that's like super wrong. Oh no. Could you just be normal for a moment? No, apparently not. Oh, such a nice colour. Okay. Eyebrows. Face. That's... no. Okay, I already changed half your face, so let's not do the other half of the face, suddenly. Hair. Oh, no. Eyebrows. Okay, let's fix your eyebrows, dearie. So, obviously in the cartoon, her skin was as pale as anything. I can't do that in real life, because that's not true. And her eyes can be either green or blue. And look, see me knowing things. Ooh, research. Green or blue. You can't be both, honey. But blue is a bit scary on you, so let's go with green. Could be. No, that is not a color. It wasn't a color the first time I looked at it. It's still not a color. Right. What about that one? Yo, no. Okay. So let's go with a nice bright green. And let's continue to fix these eyebrows, which I still can't get right. It's not enough eyebrow. I do believe. To go with the hair. Oh, just not with a thing. Oh, no. That one? No. 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 So I'm trying to find an eyebrow like contours without being obnoxious. What's that one? No. No. That sort of does. I might have a thing for thinner eyebrows. I'm not sure. And that might be interfering with us. I'm not sure. Can I? Oh. No. Can I put your hair up just for the moment? Okay, that might help with eyebrows. You can have thicker eyebrows since you have bigger eyes. No. Okay. It's not aggressive. All right. Maybe that's reasonably. I want better hair. So much. And there just isn't any. Gosh, no. Not on you. Very, very, very hair down. Is that the same one that I just clicked on? Yeah, so that's as close as anything that I'm ever gonna get. So, I don't know what's going on with your butt. Not enough butt. Sorry, honey. No, that one. That's not the thing I was clicking on. No, that one. That one goes. Alright. Okay. Alright. What do I do? Is there a lighter color in that? Not without looking hideously wrong. Okay. That's the wrong color. That I love that so much. I was like, when is that appropriate? I'm like, I don't know. Don't sing in a cartoon. No. That one. Oh, honey. Why you got shoes on? Shoes go off. Shoes off. Shoes. No shoes. No shoes. No shoes. I don't care what that is. No shoes. And a shoeless lady. Okay. And then I'm going to click on a style thing and it's going to be like, don't you want shoes? Of course you want shoes. And I'll be like, no, no, take the shoes away. Why is that a hideous color? That is a hideous color, oh my gosh. Who designed this thing? Can I have, why is it shiny? What's this one? That comes in red. It also comes in red. Wait, she don't have it in a red. What's this one? That's nice. It's in pink. Huh. What about this one? Okay. In the eye burning red. Alright, that's fine. Can we have that in red? Where is it? No. Wow, no. A matching eye burn red. Was this the thing you were wearing earlier? It is. Okay. And clothes. Does it come in red? It does not come in red. Okay. Well, you're pretty. Oh my gosh. You are incredibly pretty. What about this one? No. The world of... Well, no. Not that one. That looks Devil May Care-ish enough. This one here... Hello! You're having that. And as for that, you are having... We'll start with that and work from back from there. This one here? That's pink! This one here? That's the wrong red. Been here, done that. Many, many times. Well, that's a nice bright red you've got there. What's this? Still not red! I know it lies. There. What is that? I'm fixing that. Oh my goodness, it's so hideous. What is that movie night? Well, why is it ripped? I hate ripped things. Just as a personal preference. Like, why is that ripped? And then I will put it down and walk away from it. And not buy the thing. Because all the ripped things are on... I want you to have that colour, but... It's the colour of burning... Burning colour of eyes. No! And then later I'll be looking at it going, what the heck have I done? And I'll be extremely surprised and shocked. What's this? It's still that bright red and I got nothing for the trousers. Ooh. This is down above me. Okay. Okay. Body. No. Body. Tattoos. Remove the tattoos. What the heck? Okay. Oh, alright. What's going on here? It's awful. That. Where did the other thing go? Alright, that's not happening. It burns my eyes. What's this? Wow. I like that a lot. Let's move on. Well, that matches. Let's try again. Okay, go back to no color, and then dressy. Oh wow, that does not match. About this one. Sorry, it's very windy and stormy and windy and stormy around here. Not the same person. Wrong person, wrong person. This one here, what's this? Wrong person. No, I haven't even watched that movie. I'm so behind. That's nice. Can we find something more appropriate? That? Doesn't come in. No. No. Why does it say red up here when there's literally no red down here? Not pink, you're not a pink lady. This is doing a thing. Oh, what's with the buttons? What's this? Oh, the devil may care grin. Funny. I am amused. What? Orange? We got an orange. Sort of? The other orange. We have Fiat Hut. Kinda orange. Yo, with a flowery thing going. What? No. No. That's really nice for somebody else. Sorry. That one? That's weird, isn't it? No, that one. What? That makes it look like it matches. Sort of. What about that one? And that definitely doesn't. What's going down here? No. No, we've got to keep to that colour. Alright, alright. No. No. Too plain for long. Where are we going? Alright, that. That. And, yeah, that's definitely not happening. It's just... No! The world of no. Arms! Give me back my arms! Right. Better. Okay. And what's in here? That. Which is really quite nice. That. Why have you got a thing on you? Do not have a thing on you. Accessories, goodbye. Alright. Goodbye, accessories. Goodbye. That being said, this is a very accessoried top. And she's not a very accessoried person. Wrong colour of everything. Tanks? No. What about this one? No, because middle. What about the other one? It's to bank. What's this? Wrong color. What is it though? If that was on me, I'd be like super annoyed. Like all day. I'd be sitting there annoyed for no particular reason. I'm like, I don't know why I'm annoyed. Is thought about what you're wearing? Oh, that's funny. Oh no. Yeah, that'd be... Oh, I'd be so annoyed. I'd be like unconsciously annoyed by that. Alright, let's try that again. Okay, now, this one here, let's keep on going with the top. No. Yeah, see, annoyed! What's, why is there a blue thing going on? Alright, hang on, going back to, we've got blouses, polos, suit jackets, sweatshirts, button-ups, tanks. What's this one? The color of the matching variety. You're bright red, you're bright red, you are dark red and... Not dark red. You must be... Bright? What about this one? It's got a butterfly on it. It goes down to her middle. She must have her middle. 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 Debbie. She's got a lot of middle. Come on. Tell me that covers her middle. Nothing should cover her middle. What's that going on? No, wrong color. Yeah. What is that? It's bright! It's still very bright. Look at that. No! Okay, that matches. Still doesn't match. On the other hand, I like that top better. Come here with the top thing. The top thing. Where's the top thing? And I will never find it again. It's that one. Where is it? What's this? Arms. And you're still wearing this thing. Get off of the... I still hate that thing. It's too short. Too short, too long. What's going on here? Wrong color. Do you like it though? Wow. Pink. Is that that? There you are. Right. Okay. That one. That one. Not that one. Because it's still the wrong color. Is it? It's just... here. What, that is just excessively the wrong color now. And it has a necklace on it. She can't... Which is why I can't have this one. It's too dewy. She's just got a necklace on. Right, alright, okay. Maybe it's a bit better then. Oh. She is a butterfly, she doesn't need a butterfly on her. What's this? Pink. Arms. Okay. Gonna have to go with that. It's sort of her thing, anyway. This. Okay. Many different outfits. That's too red for that situation down there. That's the opposite of what I wanted to do. This one here, pink, too pink for pink. White, burning white. Not really. I disagree. And that's blue for some strange mad dash reason. Okay. Burning. We'll try not to burn. Well, something matches. Ugh. That was difficult. Can I possibly... Not really that. It's pink. This one here. It's terribly pink. Feminine. What's this? I don't know what it is. Oh, it was from... Why is that new? Was it? No! Or something matches. None of that, because there really is no other clothes in this section at all. And she's very attractive. In, like, everything. And that as well. Does this come in red? It does not. What about this one? That's lovely. One-piece suit. No pink, no pink, no. That's not a colour. Whoa. What about that one? I meant to click on the other one, but this one's much better. That's your dress. And that's your thing, and that's your thing. And that's... the best thing I can pick. That... is really quite nice. What's this one? No, you're good with that. Alright. So, that girl doesn't need no makeup. What about your ears? Can I? I can't see your ears because I've done the thing. Alright. Can I do your ears? What? Not really? I think there's a mod for that. Can't make pointy ears. There is a mod for it. So in that case, it doesn't matter. Because it doesn't really matter anyway, because she's got hair! Alright. Okay. Nature. To grow plants to become an expert gardener. She is... cheerful. Creative. Lover. Patience. Music lover. Geek. New. Okay. Loves the outdoors. This is where she lives. She is outdoors. And she is... yeah, that's why she doesn't study much, because that is a thing. And that outfit is way, way too much. It's too nice. She is a lot rougher around the edges. I'm going to have to delete you, sorry. This one here is sort of okay. I disagree. The top. It's a very nice top. Can I make that better? Let's make that dark. Let's do something else with the top. Like, because, you know, she's got a million tops to choose from. None of them are suitable. This one... oh, it's just like never a colour. That... the colour of burning. No? Hang on. You've already got that. Okay, try again. What's this one? It's blue. It's doing a rotten thing. May need more pack. I gotta laugh at myself. That one. That's a bra. You cannot wear a bra out. I mean, that's just, like, wrong. Wow. It's a different person. My fashion sense. No. Badass. No. Oh, God. No, it's the same. What about this one? It's pink. That's not a thing. That's not a thing. It's blue. Get away from the blue. Step away from the blue. Again, middle and arms. Middle we have that in more red. We should have more red options. I mean, just we should. No. That's certainly a red. Undo. Still the same rotten color. Dress, maybe. There's a one-sided dress. I can make it colored. That's actually a really nice dress. In a different shade of wah. They're all going wah. Okay, that's a wah dress. That one? Wow, that looks nice. With the belly button thing going on. Oh, it looks so overdone. I mean, you know, she is a fairy. And it's just like, not her color. His wings are white, man. Well, didn't see that on the preview. See? That really doesn't suit. Okay, just what suits you, honey? That's definitely not your color, alright. A little less aggressive, I guess. And That for some reason, that, and that. Okay, we're good. Oh, she's cheerful, outgoing. Melodic, sweet.
One genie Lorray.
Really?
One genie Lacosa.
Okay. So we're up to cheerful, loves the outdoors, outgoing. Eyes. Nope, that's hair. As cool as that is. Right. Is there a bluey green? That it's impressive. I guess that. Huh? Right. Middle. That is, I mean, that's definitely middle. Is there any other colors? Let's go with pink. Pink? That's awful. And she's a fairy, but that's awful. That's just awful. Like, fairies don't really look like that. Somebody pretending to be a fairy. Alright, Nah, that's just awful. Oh no, she just looks so beautiful. Well, let's not bother with that. Alright. That one. Okay, so we want makeup. Makeup. That. That. Can we just undo that? That. Maybe it's her lips. Oh, she's too pretty. What about you? I'm gonna have to. Makeup, no makeup. Pretty sure that's pretty much the original one. You're just too pretty. Not this one. Nope, that's weird. You know, that's not what I wanted. Control undo. No. Control Z, I'm in for under. What about this one? No? No one? No. That looks like my disaster of an attempt at makeup. What's that? Wow, this is just as bad as I'm having personal issues. Surely, we can get something. Oh, okay. You're that color. Right. You're going with that color. What's in here? That one. So pretty. Okay, so her dress was like that. Is like that. And sort of does a triangly thing. Especially that top is perfect. I mean, it annoys me. I wouldn't wear it because I'm like going, what's going on? And then that does the midriff thing. That is just still awful. Not green. You turn blue, don't you? Okay, and now I can do the lipstick. And make it blue. What's... That one? Is there any difference? One's shinier. We don't really want shinier. Well, except maybe then. Okay. Sort of bluey green, sort of a eyes there. What about a nose? Can I have a fight with your nose? I don't know what I did. Redo, because I don't know what that was. This is a normal nose. Got a ridge on that. That. Let me get like a little bit shorter, maybe. I'm giving up now. Hang on. It's definitely in the melodic range somewhere around here.